Ladies and gentlemen, Alen Bubich, Keys to the VIP creator and big super fan of the big ticket. Hey, everybody loves bloopers, behind the scenes footage, and good old B-roll. Have a quick look.
Oh, hi. What's with all my berry? You know what I'm saying? It's the big ticket. This is the photo shoot. We got the world famous Anna Keenan in the building. Snap, snap. We got Rachel on makeup. Video and Zani on videography. That's what's up. Stay tuned. It's going to be dope. Oh, back to the berry.
Oh, great, I can't open it.
It's so old, it's stuck.
Baby, don't worry about it. Hate it, don't even.
You package bananas.
It's when did they sell?
Oh, these are the organic. Organic. I'm on a budget here.
You worry about the wrong things, the wrong things. You worry about the wrong things, the wrong things.
But let me show you how we do in the studio, you know. I'm not just a DJ, I'm a producer.
He said this was free.
That's free?
Yeah, he brought that for me.
Dude, this is a place of commerce. Nothing's free.
I'm not talking about the haircut fade. I'm talking about fade sound. I'm the barber of the turntables. Believe me, people, he looks way better in person.
Who else we got? Boogeyme'n, right? Boogeyme'n.
He's on your team.
He is?
Boogie's on your team.
Really?
Dang.
Boogie's my fucking man, yeah!
I get toe up under city lights.
Hey, yo, what up? You know what it is already. You know what I'm saying? It's Kardinal, Offishall, a.k.a. Celebrity Face, a.k.a. Mr. International. It's more versus Team Mojo.
What up, y'all? This is your man, Ace 6, a.k.a. DJ Al Bundy, a.k.a. I don't have another a.k.a.
I believe that's going to be Team Mojo.
Now, Agile told me he thinks this is a fair lineup.
I think that skills-wise, I just think they have a better selection. Big up to FaZe, Jigs, and you know what I mean, but it's going to be Mojo.
You putting Agile and P-Plus on the same team is like putting LeBron and Kobe on the same team. The odds are stacked. Sorry, Agile. That's just my personal opinion, and you know what? That's okay, because sometimes life isn't fair. In fact, I just cut my grass in these.
Play again. Wait, hold on. Now, this is definitely how you get your mojo on. It's your mojo right here. Mojo.
I'm not feeling that at all.
Not feeling that?
No. Pete, get the pants out of here. That's all.
See the things I do for this dude, though? You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's going down May 30th. The big ticket. More versus Mojo. Yeah, possibly.
I got a little gift for you. A bonus for the first 20 of you haters who come to the party. A little fire hydrant so you can help put out your team when we bun them down.
And fire hydrant.
Damn! So close!
Hey, what's going on? This is Melanie Fiona. I'm a singer-songwriter from Toronto.
What's going on? This is Andreena Mill.
Do yourself a favor and go to this party.
Three things that I think about when I hear about a party like this. One, there should be food. Two, I better be on the guest list. Three, I don't know, I'm possibly gonna get pretty smashed in the VIP.
Mojo More, it doesn't even matter. The DJ lineup is crazy. You got six of the best DJs from the city.
More or Mojo, I think I'm gonna have to say Team More. I mean, you got FaZe, you got Boogeyme'n, and you got Jigs.
I'm gonna have to blend my vote over to the Mojo side. Nothing against the More side.
More fire.
This is Melanie Fiona, signing off for good music. I hope you guys have a wicked time at the Big Ticket. Peace.
You better be there, I'll be there.
Where's my assistant?
There's no budget for assistants.
But you know they're gonna wanna get in for free though.
How do you spell that?
So. It's a lifestyle choice.
The Baconator?
Yeah.
That is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen, dude. That's nasty. Like,
oh, you know what there is though?
I love bacon, yeah. I've had two meat patties, six slices of bacon, two slices of cheese, and mayo, no vegetables.
No vegetables.
Right outside the emergency room? For the impending coronary?
Things are gonna get thrown, son. Like,
They don't even know.
Yo, back off Bobby, man.
Hey. Don't tell me what to do.
Mojo team, you're about to get the beating of a lifetime.
More is only going to stand for more licks that night, because that's what they're going to be getting.
Boogeyme'n team, more putting it down. You're going to rip a new asshole to DJ P Sucks and DJ All Jewels. No skill.
For you more people, you know how us Mojo people do it, because at least when you go to the dance, you're actually dancing.
Don't make me laugh, I'm trying to be serious over here.
Boogeyme'n's crates, skin deep, skin deep! Boogeyme'n's a good DJ, but he's only as good as the records I give him. That's what's up! Come on, man.
It's a good thing this is downtown Toronto, not Scarborough, otherwise, you know, my bag may not have been there.
Good job, Pharaoh.
Give him the turquoise joint.
Turquoise pants.
Yeah, you got it.
For him.
And a square front shoe.
Yep.
That's good.
Cool. Thank God. That's more than.
This is the banger right here, man. It was like you're sleeping right now.
That's how we're experiencing it. Yeah.
Like all day, just rolling and biting this way, punch.